A Ladson man has been convicted after being charged with threatening a public official last year. 43-year-old Joshua Dorman was charged in July of last year after state agents say he made various threats during a video court hearing. Court documents show that a permanent restraining order was also filed in the court by the victim in the case and approved by a judge. That order bans Dorman from making any sort of contact with the victim and prohibits him from having a firearm.